world. How are you guys doing out there tonight? We are so happy to be here. We're happy you're here. I promise this year I'm not going to fuck up the countdown. You want to say something?
So last night at the Faster Pussycat show, really good. Awesome. We got some really good friends that come to all our shows and all the cool lady shit. And their name is Tony and Kimmy. Really good friends of ours. After the show last night, Kimmy got hit by a car out here. So her and Tony can't be here tonight. And I just want to wish her a speedy recovery. She got pretty fucked up. She's at Cedar Sinai. And just make some noise for Kimmy while she's in the hospital. Thank you. That's fucking awesome. Thanks. Now we're going to get back to the rock and roll. You guys rule. Thanks.
Give me a fuck yeah! Alright, we're gonna play you a song. The first time we ever played this motherfucking song was in this fucking room. It's a song called Sex Action!
Talk about love.
Johnny. You got 4 minutes. Okay, alright, alright. This is a new one. This is the opening song of our new record. It's called You Betray. It's fucking heavy. Hey!
We love you!
It's an honor to be up here playing here on New Year's Eve. This wonderful fucking venue, I love it. We got a new album out. We put a new album out almost every year, but this one's a specially good one. We'd like to do another one from it for you. A beautiful song. It's called Diamond.
I promise.
speed. What a crowd. Sound good out there? That's you lot over here, you alright? We're gonna do one of Ace's songs now. It's one of my favourites, actually. I love this one. It's also on the new record. It's called Like a Drug, or as we call it, I Like Drugs. Are we ready? Sad. This doesn't sound like a sad song because it's kind of upbeat, but it's about all the girls that dumped me. The nice ones, the nasty ones, the, you know, few ugly ones. There, I said it. But they were usually his first anyway, so. Sing along with me, children.
I like a bit of English in you.
This one's called Kiss My Love. Kiss My Love Goodbye! Oh yeah? We will see you next year. Desert flower in the morning rain. She's well away, every promise made. She's a child alive in a world of pain. Ooh, let it be free.
Wow.
Oh, young pretty one up here. There you go. Not you, Johnny, no offence. Mr. Ace Von Johnson. Come on, baby. Hey,
Whisky Go Go! Hey, it's my birthday this week, so I get a freebie here. I get a pass. I just want to say something real quick. I lost my best friend this year.
Oh, God.
Okay. We all lost somebody at some point. So I just want to send some love to everybody, okay? That's what this is about, rock and roll. At the end of the day, rock and roll is fucking love, man. We're all like weird outcasts. We all like weird shit. Okay? And on that note, I want to give my love to the Magliari family. And if you don't know who that is, you should. So just everybody, to the Mags, man. Make some noise, okay? Send in my love, okay? Send in my love to anybody that lost anybody. Anybody that had a hard year. Whatever the fuck it is, okay? Rock and roll, it just lives on forever. So thank you, okay?
We'll be right back.
I don't have any sad stories. I didn't lose my... I lost my phone a couple of times.
You lost your ass, right?
That didn't... Yeah, well, that's Vegas for you. My name's Phil. It's a pleasure to be here. Now, I just want to tell you a little story, a quick story. The first night I got here, he gave me a call. He called me over from London. And our first date, if you will, he came to pick me up at the Tropicana Motel. It's long gone, unfortunately. And he goes, we're going to do a bit of shopping. And he shows up in a little leopard skin thong. Yeah, a little thongy. He's got some cowboy boots on. He's got his wallet hanging over from the side. And he goes, let's go shopping. So we go down to the Ralph's down there, and you know, it's very gay. I'm allowed to say gay, right? So he's just causing fucking havoc up and down the aisles. These boys don't can't believe what they're seeing. Myself, I'm pretty impressed. You know, I like to think of myself as being a bit flamboyant, but I can touch this one. So anyway, yeah, we had, that was our first time. So I said, you know, small talk and whatever. And he goes, so I said, so do you have any pets? And he goes, well, yeah, I've got a flying squirrel. But that's another story. The one, the only, the amazing Tracey Guns, I'll let you be told.
Oh,
you next year. Same place, same time.